Hello guys, good morning. I'm going to make another video presentation about shifting of weights or shifting of cargos. So the scenario is the vessel is trimmed by the stern and he has a weight loaded in cargo hold number 7. So he wants to shift the cargo to hold number 1, so that when she shifted the cargo to hold number 1 or whatever distance, what cargo hold, that he will have a even keel. So actually it's not cargo hold number 1, but any compartment, the forward part of the vessel, that when he shifted the cargo on the forward part, the vessel will have an even keel. Okay, so let's start guys. Finding the distance of shifting a weight to obtain the desired draft. Every nara is floating at a draft of 9.47, that's a forward, an up draft of 9.63 meters. The weight is initially 38.63 up of midship. How far can be shifted to make the vessel even keel? So to make it more understandable, here's a vessel. So we trim by the stern. When we say trim by the stern, his forward drop is 9.47 and his up drop is 19.63, meaning he has more drop up than forward, so he is trimmed by the stern. When you say trimmed by the stern, this is the situation. So the forward part of the vessel is a little bit higher and the up part of the vessel is a little bit lower or sinking. So according to the problem, there's a weight here on the up part. So if this is the middle of the vessel and the up part is somewhere around here, he is about 36.63 up of a midship. So he is somewhere around here, 36 from a midship is 36 point something meters from the midship. So the problem says, when you ship this cargo, how much is the distance from the middle of this weight going to the forward part, since this is now the midship? So from a midship going forward, that will be your forward part. How much would be the distance when he put the weights here, that the ship will have be even keel? Okay, so he's asking only for the distance. It could be somewhere around here, it could be somewhere around here, it could be here, but he is forward of your midship. Okay, anywhere here. So he's asking for the distance when we put this weight somewhere around here, the ship will be even keel. So that is now the question. Okay, so let's proceed guys. Fine. And how far should it be shifted to make the ship even keel? So meaning, what is the distance to be shifted to make the ship even keel? Okay, find the mean drop. Mean drop equals forward drop plus up drop divide by 2 equals your mean drop. Okay, so this is your mean drop. So forward drop of 9.47, up drop of 9.63, you add this one, then divide by 2, then you will have your mean drop. So let's investigate guys. 47 and 63. So forward is 9.47 and up drop is 9.63. okay, and the The mean drop would be 9.55. The trim would be 0.16. Okay. Trim is 0.16. Confirm. Take the hydrostatic table. Take the MTF, MTC, and LCF. When you say take from the hydrostatic table, it means the mean drop. So from the hydrostatic table, you look for this drop of 9.55. So we go to the hydrostatic table of 9.55. So we go up 9.55. So 9.55 is in between 9.40 and 9.60. So he is in between here. So what you're going to, you're looking for the MTC and the, what's that, MTC? I think MTC, was it MTC and LCF? So you're looking for the MTC and LCF. Okay, letter C and letter F. So what's that 9.55? So it's in between here. We'll interpolate this one and interpolate this one. So between 9.40 and 9.60. We have already now an interpolation of 9.55. We have the LCF, the MTC. Okay, so the MTC is 365.27. MTC is 365.28 or 27. It's the same. LCF is 0.522. 0.522. -0.552. This one is 5.2. And here 5.2. Okay? So almost the same. Then, and number 3, find the change of trim or city. Your initial, your present trim or initial trim is 16 centimeters, which is this one. Now, since you have a trim of 16 centimeters, you want to make it even keel. So from trim of 16 to even keel, that will be change of trim. Change of trim will be 16 centimeters or 0.16 meters. That will be your change of trim. Okay. Now find the distance for shifting. For shifting distance, the formula to find the distance is the change of trim times MTC times 100 times weight. So when you say find the distance for shifting, again I will repeat, since you are, the weight is here, you are trimmed by the stern, what will be the distance if you shift this weight, that he will, the bezel will become even keel, no trim. So if this is your amidship or center flotation, it could be either here, here, or here, as long when you put the weight, the bezel is upright or even keel. So he's only asking for the distance, okay? So let's go back. And the distance for finding the formula is change of trim times MTC times 100 over weight. Okay. So your distance, your CT, change of trim is 16. Okay. Okay. Your change of trim is 16. Okay. And your MTC is 365.28, which is this one, times 100, shear over weight of 220, which is this one, 220, okay? So when you multiply all this all together, the distance would be 26.57, okay? So from from this point here, you shift the weight, the distance would be 256.7. Of this is okay. Is that correct? 26.57. It's negative. So that will be 26.27. You shift the weight about 26 meters, and the when you shift the cargo here, the vessel will be even keeled. Okay, so let's go back. Now the answer weight must move forward of 26.57. Okay, meaning move forward, going forward. The weight of the new LCG from Michi. What is the weight of the new LCG from Michi? Okay. Weight initial is LCG is 38.63. That your distance was 26.57. You subtract this one. Weight new LCG is up of Michi. Up of Michi. Okay. I'll explain this one. When you say up of a midship, behind the midship, okay. This is the situation. The vessel, the weight is on the up. The distance from center of rotation is 38 meters here. 38, okay? How much 38.63. So from here, from the center of the vessel is 38.63. Okay, this is from the center of rotation to the weight. Center of the weight is 38.63. Okay, according to the distance, you must shift the weight of the cargo only of 36.57 meters forward. 26.57 forward. Okay. What it means here, that this weight, if this is your center of rotation, so you shift only if this is the center of, take note, this B, this is the center of rotation, you shift this cargo only at this point. See, only at this point, because the distance is only 26.57, meaning from here to the initial LCG is 38 something, but it says from here we make only 26 meters distance going forward, meaning going forward you go here. So it's only about here. If you shift this one to the way forward to the center of the center rotation, that will be 38 meters. Okay, but the distance is only 26. So from here you shift the cargo up to only here, about 26 meters. When they shift the cargo up to here, this point, the sheep will be even keel or upright. Okay? This is your center rotation, and you shift it only up to here. So from here, this will be your new weight. And from this new weight, the distance from new weight to your center of rotation will be 12. What's 12.06 up of a midship. What you mean up of a midship? He is behind your floating. This is your amidship, so he is up of your amidship. He is behind of your center of flotation. That is what you mean by up of amidship. So this is your amidship. When you say up, he is behind. So he's only behind about 6 meters, correct? 12 meters. He's only behind 12 meters. Okay? He's only behind 12 meters. So, that's it, guys. This is only a short presentation. Now, if you like the video, please click the like button, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the notification bell. Thank you for watching and have a good day.